Bowling Green Regional Semifinal Action High School Basketball, Libbey against Eastmoor, and that's Mr. Basketball William Buford putting it up and putting it down, followed by a downtown Tony Brown shot. Now watch the athleticism here. Lance Jones right to the hole. Libbey built a 10-point lead, and Mr. Buford put the final click on it. 26 points for Buford, 59-50. Libbey advances to the regional final.